And here we are back. It's time. It's time for the junior heavyweights.
This could be Yukita's first championship opportunity that he ever had in God knows how long. Never been given an actual opportunity up until tonight. Has a set in his tights. I am the future. Will he actually be the future of the junior heavyweight division here in Matter of Fate? Christopher Scarlett, the prince of the Indigo Children, global star Yukita, let's get it going. Our co-main event of the evening is underway, ladies and gentlemen.
No!
What?
Oh no!
Who?
No!
Oh no. He's part of the Indigo! Wait! No! No!
No!
No! No! No! No! No!
Not like this! Come on!
Who is that?
Just you gotta be
what?
What? That's the franchise!
What franchise?
You gotta be kidding me!
You gotta be kidding me!
After everything I've been through! After that match last week! Oh my, you gotta be kidding me!
You can't be serious! No!
Franchise! Just cause you can-
And no. The big man is more away from here!
No.
No!
No!
No, not like this! Not like this!
God's Whisper!
God's Whisper! No! Black Hook! One! Two! Three! Help but feel bad for Yuki. Oh my god. Look at the blood all over his face. This is a heart-shattering moment for Yuki here.
Heartbreaking to see this. Yuki once again, I think he had everything he had to worry about when this whole thing.
It's time. The moment we've really been waiting for.
I made an ocean to take me away, back to strawberry fields and a god that was real, till they took my sunshine away.
Last night at Matter of Fate, I stood in the middle of the ring, actually about where I'm standing now, and I changed history. Last night at Matter of Fate, conveniently enough, I had Yukita's fate in my hands. Last night at Matter of Fate, I took this knee right here and drove it through the bloody skull of Yuki.
Why? Apparently, my fate's been decided by a new founding member of the Indigo Children, the so-called Indigo Wolf, Chris Franchise. You must be really proud of yourself for what you've done. Now that you see me as a finalist.
Now, don't think I'm naive enough to think my actions won't have consequences. But you know who is naive is Yukita when he thought taking me out of the Junior Heavyweight Championship Tournament didn't have consequences.
Now that Matter of Fate's out of the way, my fate, I think it's about time for you to meet yours. Because Franchise, I'm calling you out right here, right now?
My answer to your challenge is no.
Watashi ga Zenitsu Kiketo, translation, do you know who I am? So what I'm proposing is Yukita Nutty versus Chris Franchise at Retribution. And before you say anything, I want to spice some things up for you. Not many people have the heart to say this, but if I lose at Retribution, then Yukita Nutty is gone from the future of wrestling.
Yeah, but no, I hate what you just signed up for. So my answer to your challenge, to your stipulation, yes. Be prepared for what you're going to face at Retribution, because I promise you, it will be nothing ever faced before.
We will see.